Hi, and welcome to your Maker's Minute. As always, I'm Katie, and today we're talking about the Fix-A-Stitch tool. The Fix-A-Stitch tool is made in the US and comes in two different convenient packaging. Package number one is this three-pack. You get three different thicknesses of Fix-A-Stitch tools, so you always have the perfect one, no matter what thickness of yarn you're knitting with. Are you more into lace weight knitting? Not a problem. The lace weight size comes with two, just in case your couch eats one. The coolest thing about these tools is that they're double-ended, which comes in handy particularly when you're trying to fix garter stitch. The creators of Fix-A-Stitch already have an amazing video explaining just how to repair garter stitch. You can find that link below in the description. On the back of the insert that comes in each Fix-A-Stitch is a little line-by-line reminder of how to do it as well. While the length of these tools make it easy to fit in any Notions bag, it's also convenient that you can just park the hook into your knitting as you need it. So, whether you have to fix simple stockinette, garter stitch, seed stitch, or even lace project, the Fix-A-Stitch will be the tool that you'll find you can't live without. Shop for this great US-made product right now at makersmercantile.com.